was exciting. I mean, the race, the back and forth, the adrenaline, the heart pumping, and certainly the victory at the end where the checkered flag is waved and everybody is cheering. The race is over and the victory has been won. But I want you to know something. It wasn't just the driver that got the victory. Did you notice how when he came across the finish line, there were so many people, the pit crew, the mechanics, the people in the tower, the owners of the race car, the people that were cheering him on, all of those people came alongside and provided help along the way for the driver to get the victory. And I want you to understand that as you're driving towards your goals, as you're pushing toward what God has called you to, and your adrenaline is racing and you're right in the middle of the race, you're not in it by yourself. Amen. God has provided help along the way. And today, as you get ready to discuss Psalm 23, as you get ready to discuss how God provides the help, I want you to remember that as you run your race, as you press toward the mark of the prize of the high calling of God in Christ Jesus, you don't have to do it by yourself. God has given you a family. He's given you a pastor, a church family, coaches, teachers, administrators, mentors, all kinds of people to be a part of your crew to help you cross the victory line and hear God say, "Well done, my good and faithful servant." Help is on the way. You got God on your side, and with Him on your side, you cannot lose. I love you. Be victorious.